Matt Carthy, Member of the European Parliament. In case anybody was in any doubt, Sinn Féin want to be in government. Now, of course, Fianna Fáil and Fine Gael want to be in government as well. But we want to be in government for very different reasons. They want the merits and the perks and the benefits of the system. We want to change the system because their system isn't working. We know of the homelessness crisis. We know of the housing crisis. We know our health services are crumbling. We know because we meet many of the families that are finding it increasingly difficult to make ends meet. And we know that many of them are losing hope. Sinn Féin must offer them hope. The next election can and must be fought on the opposing visions of the future. A Fianna Fáil or Fine Gael vision of the status quo, more of the same, boom and bust economics. Or a Sinn Féin vision of a better, fairer, united Ireland. Fine Gael and Fianna Fáil don't want to talk about visions because they'll say that there's no alternative to the path they're on, no alternative to the system they created, even as we watch it collapsing before our eyes. And many in the media will play their game. They'll try and convince voters that the only choice is between a Fianna Fáil or a Fine Gael-led government, as if there were any difference. They'll want to talk about polls instead of policies. Delegates, don't play their game. Let's fight the next election on our vision for a united Ireland, of free, accessible healthcare, of every family having a home, of an economic system that creates sustainable jobs, of a society where taxes are used to provide public services, a society where wealthy individuals and corporations actually pay their taxes. Sinn Féin has the policies to implement our vision. And we know that the best way to realise that vision is not just to get into government, but to lead that government. In the meantime, let's not entertain any notion other than leading a progressive Republican government. So delegates, support motion 11, but leave the speculation to the parties of the speculators. Don't allow anybody to undermine our ambition, our passion, or our determination to create a better Ireland. If anybody here has a fear of Sinn Féin entering as a minority party in government, there's a way of stopping it. It's by making us the largest party in this game. Let's go and do it.